Good day, everyone. I am Jan Chelsea Fuentes Pina. Today, I will be performing my 6 pieces. The first song that I'm going to sing is entitled The Prayer Perfect by Olly Speaks. The song talks about a sincere heart thanking the Lord's greatness that He is our comforter and provider.
Tenderly
The next piece that I will be singing is Pia Jesu by Gabriel Fure. It is the centerpiece of Fure's Requiem, which he completed in 1890. It is one of the greatest compositions and imbued with deepest sentiments of devotion. The next piece that I will be singing is O del mio dolce ardor, composed by Gluck. It is from Gluck's five-act opera, Pari di ed Elena. This aria is sung by Paris, a prince of Troy, as a declaration of his love for Helen.
Don't.
The next piece that I will be performing is Sonta or Sunday. This piece was composed by Johannes Brahms. This piece was composed after 1860. It talks about a person who wants to meet his or her special someone every Sunday. So hab ich durch die ganze Woche mein Feines Liebchen nicht gesehen. Ich sah es an einem Sonntag, wo und vor der Tür es sehen, das tausend schöne Jungfraulein, das tausend schöne Herzlein. Wollte Gott, wollte Gott, ich war heute bei ihm. The next piece that I will be performing is Madaling Araw by Francisco Santiago. This famous Candyman song is a sad love song that shows the irony of love, and it's about the person, is about loving the person who cannot love you back.
Sana'y damdamin gitna ng kalimlan. Magmaraling araw ka, at ako ay nawilan ng habag at magsinta. Kung ako'y mamamatay sa lungkot niyaring buhay, lumapit ka lang, lumapit ka lang at mabubuhay. At kung magkagayon mo di
The next piece that I'll be singing is Wanting You by Sigmund Rumberg. This piece is about a romantic love of a woman that desiring the man to be with her in her dreams.
My heart is aching for someone, and you see, I too. last chance that you may hear me. Dreams are vain, for whenever I wake, I never find you near me. Wanting you, nothing else in this world will do. In this world you
First of all, I want to say thank you to my voice professor, Mrs. Wayne Natividad Villanueva, for teaching us and helping us always. And also, thank you, Sir Christian Serafica. So, para naging tutugan kami dari sa recital namon. And thank you also to my friends and classmates, and also my mom and dad for supporting me, and thank you to God for giving me this talent. God bless everyone. Thank you.